What?
Is this Joe?
Yeah, why?
Maybe this is a bad time?
Yeah, get in that way, mate. Who is this?
This is Mutt Lang. I'm a record producer.
Yeah, I knew that.
Yeah, I work with Boomtown Rats, Graham Parker,
AC/DC, Savoy Brown, The Outlaws, Ecstasy, Foreigner.
Yeah, listen,
Peter Mensch sent me some of your material.
Uh-huh.
I know we could do good stuff together, Joe.
Joe, I'll be in London next week. I was wondering if we can get together.
Yeah, let me check my schedule.
Of course we can get together! All right, good.
I'll call you when I get in. Oh, and hey, Joe, about those
reviews you've been getting over there? I wouldn't pay much attention.
We're gonna straighten them right out. Bye.
How do you know about us? Because he's more friggin' lying!
Okay, guys, again?
He sounds like you, Joe.
You're kidding. He was a flaming wet nurse compared to this guy.
Easy, you'll hear you.
I hear everything. Again? Okay, a little sloppy. Once again?
Sloppy? Bloody hell. What about heart? What about soul?
What about technique? What about giving me all three, okay? Rick, let me hear that drum fill again, buddy.
Yeah, Mutt, can you open the intercom there a second?
Yeah, we can hear you.
You, in the back. Hi there. What's your name?
What's your name, love?
Miriam.
Miriam, could you just wait outside for like 10 minutes? I'll come get you.
Okay.
Okay, thanks. Hey! Her name's Miriam, Rick. She's really looking forward to meeting you, and I'll bring her back in once we get this fill right, okay? Let's play.
What are you, my mum, then?
Oh, yeah, I'm everybody's mum, till we get this right. Let's play.
Where are you going?
I don't know, any place!
Any place. You know what's out there, any place? School. You want to try going back there? Yeah. Or jobs. Real jobs. You're a bleeding child. You never had one. You're not missing anything.
Yeah, this is just...
This is a dream, son. Bricklayer. Cab driver. Soldier. Out on the dole, flipping 17 years old, and a rock star. Do you really think there's a choice?
Joe, I want you to go higher right there.
I can't go higher.
Yes, you can.
I can't go higher, all right?
Yes, you can. Just give it a try once more, please.
Taking all the best of me. Oh, can't you see? You got the best of me. Whoa.
Stop right there.
What the hell is wrong with it now?
Peace. Hold on one second, okay? Hold on. Okay, play back.
You got the best of me. Whoa, can't you see? You're bringing on the heartbreak. Bringing on the heartache. You're bringing.
How did you do that, then?
I didn't do anything. You did it.
Nah, you tricked it up.
Listen to me, guys. You got it, okay? Now, you don't know where it is or how to find it or how to polish it once you do find it, but you got it. Now, I'm the map. I can't, you know, create the treasure. I'm just going to guide you to it.
Okay.
Listen, we can make this real easy, okay? You guys want a gold record?
A lot of people have gold records, man.
They're called one-hit wonders.
I'm trying to build a career for you guys.
We need one big hit single on this record, and then 2, 3, 4, 5 on the next.
Ugh, get real.
Guys, it's your choice.
You can be shooting stars, or you can be in it for the long haul.
It's up to you. You can be the Stones, or you can be the Knack.
Either way, you can't tell me this isn't fun.
We're not having
fun. It's not fun.
You too, Peter. Band only. Everybody out. Everybody out. Come on. Come on. Right.
What the bleeding hell? What are you doing?
All right. So I botched it up. Thought I'd have a little drink for stage fright.
You don't get stage fright. Steve gets stage fright.
And how come you don't have a go at him?
Because I don't walk off stage in the middle of a show.
Oh, come on. You drink more than me. Yeah. And he's not half the ass you are when he does.
Ah, oh, because he's good-looking and crap.
Shut up, Pete! I've had just about enough of this.
You've had? This is my band!
No, Pete, it's our band. And it's not just me talking, it's everybody. Time for the elbow.
You think, I mean... Maybe.
Maybe what? Maybe on the way home he gets struck by lightning and see the error of his ways. No, it's over. He's out.
I'm not saying if
he's been asking for it forever.
There's no argument, it's just we need a guitar.
Where are we gonna find a singer? Where are we gonna find a drummer? Where are we gonna find a guitarist?
We found us a horse's ass, easy enough, didn't we?
I think we found our man.
Yeah, maybe.
Try being in tune.
Hey, mate, what are you drinking?
All right, listen, it's a look. Glam. No offense, I really fancy girls.
Hey, me too. But tonight I'm about finding me a guitar player.
All right, well, champagne if you're buying.
Pint of lager if I'm buying, you cheeky bastard.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Two questions. Shoot. You happy with this band here?
Well, this band here is going no place fast.
Okay, number two. Can you learn 17 songs in 3 days?
Oof. Not on a pint of lager, I can't.
Right, and in behind.
Yeah, smoking, yeah. What do you think?
Yeah, maybe. I heard it more like...
Hey, Hi. Did I do something wrong back there?
Forget it.
Was it because I'm the new
bloke? I said forget it.
All right, fine, I quit.
Suit yourself.
Now, first I'll quit, and then I'll kill myself. No. First I'll quit, and then I'll torture myself, and then I'll do the deed. It's still not good enough, eh? All right, first I'm going to quit,
stop,
and then I'm going to torture myself.
Stop.
This play's not good enough.
What?
Well, you play like incredible.
Yeah. What about you?
I could never have your technique.
Oh, technique my arse. If I could play with the kind of soul you do with the heart. Plus, you're always going about being taller than I am.
Really think we can play together?
Oh, I bet you £1 million, mate. I
haven't got £1 million.
Yeah, well, me neither. So if you're right and we muck up, you get squat. But if I'm right, I'm coming for me money, mate. You can bank on it.
Well, I have a promise shown in High and Dry. It's come to full realisation in Pyromania. I got a realisation for you, daft wanker. Realise you were wrong before, and right now!
Step Leppard to the top echelon of the heavy metal world.
Down your pens, children. We have a winner for the album of the year.
Yes! That is it. I am buying myself the biggest, fastest Corvette Detroit makes. Maybe I'll have to put my name on it. You think too small, son. Wait, where's the owner?
That's me.
Right. I'm buying your pub, sir.
No.
Go on, name your price.
Dunno.
Hey, Steve.
Oops, price just went up. Hey, boy. Smile, that is beautiful.
You seen the reviews, then?
Yeah, they're great.
Read this one. It says here the only reason we made a decent album.
Half decent is mutt.
Don't tell me your dad gave it to you.
What the hell's wrong with him, anyway?
Well, he's always on it, yeah.
He's trying to make me better. Isn't that what everyone wants, to be better?
Yeah, but...
Like here, this review. It's just more than what Mutt said all along. My finger in is sloppy.
It's one stupid review.
Yeah, well, just so you know, I'd understand.
What?
If you want to fire me. I mean, look, playing the guitar is the only thing I ever done, you know? Okay. If I can't do that...
One, Dolly. Where are we going on holiday?
It's a music video, Rick. Everyone's doing it.
All this change the lights, move the drums, put some more bleeding makeup on him, crap. Why can't we do it like we did on Heartbreak? Why don't you just shoot us in concert again?
That was yesterday. Today's different. It's flashier.
We're not flashy.
Yesterday.
Now you're twisting all my words around.
Oh, come on, son.
I'm not your flipping son, okay? You always treat me like some sort of kid.
Hey! Play nice, boys. It'll be a no-go number your mum.
The Terror Twins grace us with their presence about flaming time. Can we kick this dog along, then?
Yeah, there's some fresh over here.